Yeah.
Square root of 2x squared minus 6 equal to x. Both sides plus square root of 2x square minus 6 whole square equal to x square. Here square, square root get cancelled, plus x square minus 6 equal to x square. That implies 2x square minus x square equal to 6. That implies x square equal to 6. That implies x equal to root 6. Now verify if x equal to root 6, 2x square minus 6 equal to x. Now 2 root 6 minus root 6. Here square, square root get cancelled. 2 6 are 12 minus 6 equal to root 6. 12 minus 6 root 6 equal to root 6. LHS equal to RHS. Satisfied. The given condition. Please do subscribe for my channel for more math videos. Thank you.